You want some more? Then give it up for Mick Thompson on guitar. Yeah.